Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie, and we're going to play Micro Truck Simulator. Today, we're going from, let's see where the hell we're going from. St. Louis to Calgary. Yeah, it looks like it. We got a special load. This is one I said I've been wanting to do for a while, so we're gonna give it a try. I'd rather wish it went up north to the down south, but it's still gonna be pretty challenging through here. So it's a short one, 31 miles. We'll see how this does, and then I might set up a longer one if it works decent. Anyway, we're in the DDC 379 here with C16, 1,000 horsepower Cat, 18 speed, 393 gear ratio on it. The differentials, and then we're pulling this big ass 198,246 pound boiler. That's gonna be our challenge to get this from point A to point B. Should be able to do it unless we have to back up, because you can't back up this thing. It just doesn't, there's no backing up. But anyway, yeah, let's get this thing fired up and hit the road. Alright, put our beacons on, what few we have. It's better than nothing. Let's see, we better put the headlights on because it's only 5:06 a.m. We gotta leave them on until about 8. Axle down. And we are ready to roll. We'll put the windows down a little bit because it's pretty quiet if you don't. So put them down too much and it gets too loud. We'll do about halfway. All right, brakes off, ready to roll. This is only the second load I've done. I've only got 32 miles with this truck. So this is the Estron map. Did I say that right? I don't know if I did or not. Free version can be found at truckymods.to. Wondering. That's the only third party mod site I use. We are supposed to be going, yeah, okay. Make sure we're going left.
Stay left, then turn left. Turn left.
This is the highest geared transmission I got for this truck, 393. I haven't added any other ones yet. Kind of forgot about it, to tell you the truth. Should be able to get the job done. It's a bad stop sign there, hidden behind the other sign. It's easy to buy Z mods too. I don't know if I mentioned that or not. I don't think I did. Oh, I don't know about this. Yeah, the stupid ass collision box on this trailer is fucked. Stage. That's right, better.
And then continue straight.
Stay right, continue straight. Okay, that makes no fucking sense, but okay.
Go Go straight.
It shouldn't be too bad. This thing is an articulating trailer, so. There's a little car to pass, come on. I won't be going too fast, not with this thing. Turn that off. AI is fucking retarded. Fast. This thing only got top speed about 73. You going down the hill, you might get to go a little bit faster. Start that shit.
Stay left.
2-4 and stay left. Flashing lights, it's something's like killing the frame rate. ATS being ATS for you. Full tank of fuel, so it'll be good to go. It's only 30 miles, but on 30 miles on this map, it's quite a ways actually.
Stay left.
55, 60 is a good speed. We wouldn't be going this damn fast in real life, I can tell you that much. This isn't real life, no, is it? It's a quiet truck, especially when the window's up. Keep right and accept the pass, it's the law. bit too quiet. Let's get over now, because if we don't, they'll end up running into us, because they're just retards. Bunch of dum-dums. Bunch of jackasses. There we go. How's everybody doing out there in old YouTube land? Everything's going good here so far, anyway. I got to take a break, set on stage 2, 4 cylinders. Stuck in his lane. Comes the hill. And just smiles. Turn that engine brake off. I'm enjoying this map. Actually, it's a change. I don't know what the difference is between the free version and the paid version. I tried to look and see, but I couldn't. could never find anything on it. To change the resolution on the game. I probably should just leave it, because I'm starting messing with the graphics and shit again. I'm just gonna mess it up. We'll just leave it. It's okay. I got it in 2K 1440. And it's recording at 1440, so I don't have to downscale it or anything. If I change it, then I'm going to have to downscale or upscale it. So just leave it the way it is. I probably could go up to 4K with it, but... It runs good on this map. The only problem I've had is just going into like the cities and stuff. It's just regular ATS shit. £98,000. That's a little bit of weight in it. I should say it stayed in 7th high, but a little speed picked up, maybe we'll make it. We're using Project Next Gen's graphics mods and stuff, so. I wonder if I could take that out, it'd probably run a little bit better, but. I'm looking for max performance and max quality. Eventually we'll get there. Don't know too much about video quality and all that crap. I don't know how to use Sony Vegas Pro though. It's a high-end video editing software. I don't edit my ATS videos. I think it takes it away from them. I don't want you guys to really watch what's going on. If I mess up, that's part of it. I'm not going to cut it out and make it all look perfect. pretty neat. That CB cord jiggles up and down. I thought there's more steeper hills down through here, but I guess not. I guess you have to go up north. It's pretty hilly and pretty snaky up north. I don't know, but I don't even know if we get an oversized load through it, to tell you the truth. A lot of switchbacks. European curves. But if the opportunity presents itself, damn right we're going to try it. Time to upgrade to old PC. Had this thing for 3 or 4 years. I put a new video card in and RAM and stuff, but I need to get a different motherboard. Thought about can use the new RAM. What is it? I don't remember what it's up to. DDR8? I don't think it's 8, but it might be like 6. But this thing's a powerhouse, so I built it to edit videos and stuff, 3D animations, things like that. Should change the time so where it's more daylight. I believe this map's 1:1 or 1:3 ratio on the scaling. Car ran into us or took damage. Didn't damage the load, no. Hopefully there is no detours. I hate the detours in this map. It always takes you 10 times longer. stay in this gear if we're turning.
Turn left.
Engine brake. Stage. Oh, left. Holy shit.
Finding new route.
What is this?
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Stay left, stay right. Come on, get in there. All hazy, you can't really see shit. I'll say one thing, they did a good job on the mountains on this one, like off in the distance. Can't see it now, but they're like snow capped and look pretty realistic. It's even better the farther north you get. We at 8th low, 60 miles an hour. I think there's a car to the right of us here, or the left of us, I mean. No, there's not either. Where did that thing went to? I try to keep track of where the vehicles are around the truck. Another tequila sunrise. Tequila! Did he spawn? Go away, I heard Playboy. Don't do that, that's a bad idea. much of a challenge, really. I thought it was going to be more mountains, deep grades. I was wrong. Jackass. Break their necks to get around you and then cut you off and turn. Any news on that new Truck World Australia? I haven't checked it in a couple days. I did the driving school, like the demo of it, and it's alright. Not like anything special, really, but. See what the end product's gonna look like. I have a feeling we're gonna be disappointed in it though, but hopefully not. Always try to stay positive. Enough negative around this world that don't need to add any more to it. Truck exit so we can get over another lane. Load this gear, we should be able to get up this hill, isn't it? Beautiful. Jordan. wondering about the smokestacks over there off in the distance smoking on a building. Where's that? There it is. I was wondering what it was. Expect the unexpected. A roll of a truck driver. Come out here like a really badass know-it-all. You'll just end up hurting yourself. Probably others too. Every day is a learning day. Fulfilling. We're going to need to exit here soon. Until we get up there where it says the 15, I think that's where our exit is. We just got a little ways to go. Yeah, we'll go ahead and get into the lane. Truck's a good heavy haul truck. I just wish you could put the rotating beacons on the front, on the top of it. I mean, those don't look too bad. They're just strobe lights, so. Might add the oversized banner to it. Black Beauty. I guess what we should name this truck. Big Booty Judy.
Stay right, and then exit right. Exit right. Stay right, and then continue straight. Go straight.
I gotta make sure I ain't wiping out a bunch of cars here.
Stay right, and then continue straight.
Think it needs you down through here.
Go straight.
There's a nice little like suburbs, huh?
Stay left, cool. And then turn left.
Stay left, turn left, and four.
Turn left.
I wonder where that traffic was. They stopped back there for me, though. That's pretty nice. Oh, fucking collision box in there. The hell did I hit? Oh, I see what's going on. The back of the trailer's trying to swing around. It's hitting a pole or something right there, isn't it? No, it's not either. What's going on with it? Let's have a look and see what the fuck's going on here. don't know why it's doing it.
Okay, let's find a new route.
There we go. Hey, what's going on back there?
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Right here? I guess so. Okay. I hate having a fucking button on the table, man. This ain't right. No way in hell. No, it's not. Good God, the trip was going so good too until we got here at the last part of it. Now it's just... Watch out, dude, standing on the corner. I might accidentally take you out. Oh, we got her. Alright. Yeah, I don't know what the hell's going on back there trying to make that curve. Something's hitting something.
Get ready to turn right.
We no cars, we'll try to squeeze in there. What's going on with it? There's a stupid collision box on that dolly. The front thing right there.
Rerouting.
The only bad thing about this treasure. But I didn't know how to make a collision box. We made it though. That's what matters. 31 miles, 45 minutes, 9.5 gallons of fuel, $117,901, and 40,000 XP. Level 66 and a half. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. Leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.